This is the wetlands habitat, but some people call it the marsh.
Ooh, Elmo wants to see all the animals in the wetlands.
Me too!
Listen to the silly bullfrogs.
Oh.
J.
Elmo thinks they're croaking letters. Hey, let's play a letter name game with the bullfrogs.
Elmo's never seen frogs that could say the alphabet before.
Let's find a frog that says the name of this letter. To listen to a frog, tilt your Wii remote back and forth. To pick a frog, jump. Or press the 2 button.
E.
H.
L.
U.
K.
H.
L.
U.
K.
U.
L.
H.
E. E.
Yay! That's the letter. Elmo's having so much fun with these funny frogs. Let's listen for another letter. Let's find a frog that says the name of this letter.
A. Z.
Q. N. I.
Z.
Q. N. I. N. Q.
Z. A. A.
Yay! That's the letter A. Silly frogs. Elmo thinks he wants to play with these frogs again. Let's find a frog that says the name of this letter.
W. O.
Z. A.
S. O.
Z. A.
S. S.
Yay! That's the letter S. Elmo thinks these frogs are funny and smart. Wow! We did a great job with the bullfrogs. Hey, where's that butterfly going?
Let's go see. I think I found a butterfly. And I think I found a few of her friends, too!
I need to get some of these butterflies to the new butterfly house. I need to get some of these butterflies to the new butterfly house. Help Zoe catch butterflies.
We need to catch a butterfly with rectangles on its wings. To catch a butterfly, pretend to scoop with your Wii remote. Nice work! That's a butterfly with rectangles on its wings.
We need another butterfly.
We need to catch a butterfly with pentagons on its wings. That was great! That's a butterfly with pentagons on its wings.
We need another butterfly.
We need to catch a butterfly with rhombuses on its wings. butterfly with rhombuses on its wings. Thanks for helping.
Now the butterflies can move to their new home.
What's next, Chris?
Follow me, and I'll show you a great spot to take cool pictures.
Let's go! Wow, it's so pretty here. Good thing I brought my camera. Hey, let's find animals in the marsh and take pictures of them. To take a picture, tilt your Wii remote back and forth, and then press the 2 button. A busy, burly beaver. Hey, I think I see another animal. Let's take a picture of it. Hey, let's find animals in the marsh and take pictures of them. A sad, snacking snail. Let's take a picture of another animal. To take a picture, tilt your Wii remote back and forth, and then press the 2 button. A healthy, happy heron. We took really cool photos today. Thanks for helping me.
Chris, have we seen all of the animals in the zoo yet?
Not yet. Look, the squirrels are right over here.